Hi everyone, I wanted to make this video to give you a little bit of background. How did EvolutionEisenbahn come about and what are my goals with it? And I will just tell you the whole story from the beginning, I guess. It all started in October 2020 with a tweet, like some things in life. And the tweet was from Kurz gesagt. Of course, you know Kurz gesagt, right? And if you don't, you definitely should. They not only make excellent YouTube videos, they also make great educational posters. And this time, they wanted to make a new one. One about the Tree of Life, a map of the evolution of all living things. And on Twitter, they were asking for help from scientists to make sure that the science of the poster is correct. And, you know, since I'm a fan of Kurz gesagt myself, and I have a PhD in biology, I told them that I'd be happy to help. And soon thereafter, I was on a Zoom call with two lovely people from Kurz gesagt, and they told me about their vision for the poster and also what problems and choices they were facing. And I gave them my opinions. And in the following months, they would send me drafts of the poster, and I would always fact check everything and give them suggestions. And this is how the poster came about. But during the work with the poster, I had so much fun, right? I really re-immersed myself into like the whole Tree of Life again and remembered or also learned some new things, so many cool facts about organisms and the evolution of them. Yeah, this kind of reminded me why I decided to study biology in the first place, because life is just so amazing. And I wanted to share all of these cool things with everyone. But the problem was, there's only so much you can reasonably fit on a poster like this, right? But I consoled myself with the thought that once the poster is out, I can stand in front of it and tell people about all the cool things that I know, right? Kind of give guided tours through the poster. And now I think you see where this is going, right? But there is a second part to the story, and that has to do with the design of the poster. When Kurz gesagt sent me the first draft for the overall design, it already looked kind of like this. And I have to admit, when I first saw this, I made a bit of a face. What, only straight lines and right angles? That doesn't look very organic at all, right? This is not a tree. It looks more like a railway map or a subway plan or something. But of course, the designers at Kurz gesagt know what they're doing, and the more I looked at it, the more I liked it. And this image materialized in my head. So let's say these are railways, right? Then you could like go on a train and go down the evolutionary history and reach some final destination, learn about the cool animals. On the way, you look at all the amazing landmarks and learn about those as well. And maybe next time you go on a train again, but go down a completely different path and learn some other things. Now, I really love the thought of cruising around in the Tree of Life as a fun train ride. And then I put the two things together. I wanted to give guided tours through the Tree of Life, and now I also knew how I would do that. On a train! Eisenbahn means train in German, and this is how EvolutionEisenbahn was inspired. And to be clear, a short disclaimer. Even though EvolutionEisenbahn was, of course, totally inspired by Kurz gesagt and is based on this poster, I'm in no way affiliated with Kurz gesagt. As a thank you for my help with the poster, they were kind enough to send me this poster for free, but that's it. All right, with that out of the way, I hope I can welcome you one day on the EvolutionEisenbahn. EvolutionEisenbahn will be more about the big picture, not so much an individual plant species, for example, but more like, why are there plants at all? How did they come to be, and how do they fit into the whole context of all of life? So if that sounds good to you, I'm happy to welcome you on the EvolutionEisenbahn. I am Sebastian, and if you want, I'll be your tour guide on the train of life.